For this problem, let's subtract these two rational expressions. The first thing we want to do is find a common denominator. So if we multiply the first fraction by 2 over 2, this will give us 20 over 6x squared minus 8 over 6x squared. Now we have a common denominator of 6x squared, so we can combine the two fractions. This gives us 20 minus 8 over 6x squared, which is equal to 12 over 6x squared, which finally gives us 2 over x squared. This is the final answer.